One of the questions I get asked most frequently is, am I going to have to pay for my spouse's attorney's fees? And the answer simply is, it depends. It depends on the respective spouse's incomes. If you make a higher income than your spouse, then you likely will have to pay the spouse's attorney's fees. So the process to determine whether you will have to pay your spouse's attorney's fees is based on that spouse filing a motion with the court. The court then has the right to look at the incomes and determine if there's a discrepancy between the incomes. If the court finds there's a discrepancy between the incomes, then the court will generally order some attorney's fees to your spouse. Divorce proceedings can be complicated, so if you have any questions about obligations to reimburse the spouse for attorney's fees, feel free to give my firm a call.